Here we are with another video of the day. I'm still doing the 4-3-2s all over the neck. Here's another 4-3-2 in the number 3 box in the key of G, which would be around this area of the neck. So there's another test of questions for you. The key of A sharp, where's the number 3 box on the neck? Quick, where's it at? Probably about right here. Let's see if we're right. About the 12th fret, so here's A sharp. Do, re, mi. There's 3. Get off my skin with a claw. Get me all irritated now. There's the 3, so eyes closed. It was around there somewhere. But you could just write another key D sharp to 5 box. Where's it at? Right here? Let's see here, the key D sharp. So I was pretty close. Okay, here we go. Key of F sharp, the 7 box. Oh, that one's easy. Boom, right there. F sharp is always going to be F. But anyway, you can flashcard all that stuff, make it for yourself. That's one of my favorite things that I do all the time. So this will be my copyright. The open E and a treble note whammed off. Just plain man's copyright. So I'll be behind the curtain. You know Yngwie. Everybody knows Yngwie because he does this before he comes on the stage. Everybody, oh, it's Yngwie. Okay, so here, just play, man. Everybody know if you just play, man. Actually sounds like some yoga stuff, man, like this. Which goes right up the alley of my astrology, so. So where are some other number 4-3-2s at in here? So we got this one, we got this one. 4-3-2. 4-3-2. 3-4. Get down. Get down. Had to smack her hard today earlier. A serious claw in the skin fetish. Huh, you little shit.
Get, I'll claw your ass!
Notice she turned away.
She got exposed. Oh no!